sight. The man stood by the door of a black 4x4. His arms were crossed, his shadow passed across my porch. I said to him, "You must be mistaken, this is not my car." And he pulled out a pistol and grabbed me by the arm. He leaned in real close and briefly hesitating, he said, "I advise that you don't keep this dinner waiting." He threw me the car and drove westbound into my other side. I pulled out of the doors, but I was already locked. We pulled up to the Four Seasons on Sunset Beverly Hills. They dragged me across the white tiles, put me into room 323. I rode 18 floors to the penthouse suite. A young blonde girl handed me my room key. I went inside. Sure enough, Kendall Jenner was lying out.